YouTube, what's good with y'all? Hopefully everybody went outside and got some sunlight, some water, got your stretches in, got some good food. We back on my favorite game, Ghost of Tabor. Hold on, what's down here? It looked like something on the wall. What this is? Can I open it? No, I can't. But, guys, I got some unfortunate news. We rocking with no guns. I went on a raid one time. And I lost everything. I took it in there and like, I think I lagged out or something like that and got killed. So it was just a process. I don't want to talk. Where's my coffee? They took it. They took my coffee. I'm not liking that. But anyways, today is the day we go back in here and go get some more things. So let's get straight to it. Time to go. I'm gonna just go to the big place just because I got nothing to lose. I've been saying I didn't want to go to the big place because I wanted to wait till I had at least a backpack or something so that I could leave with it. Because if I find something other than a handgun, and an assault rifle, I can't grab it without a backpack. So I need a backpack. The number one thing we're looking for is backpack. I need to fill up all my rooms with at least a few backpacks. So, like, if I lose one, it's like, eh. I ain't really tripping. Get me over this. We out. Look at him down there. I see you. No, you're not gonna hit me. They call me Swivelton. You feel me? The X-Fill's below me. Now that I know that the arrows will tell me if it's above and below, I'm cool. Is he gonna follow me? What's that down there? You think that's something? I say we might as well check on the way out. I say we might as well check on the way out. Check on the way out. Yo! Miss Bethy? Oh, hell no, hold on. I ain't going down there yet. It's like a setup to a horror game. That is. Dick. Somebody car is outside going off. What this is? It looked like something valuable. That looked like a this is a smoke grenade. Now which one do you keep? Put everything down. Put everything down. Bro, no gun in the whole house? Am I tripping? He's outside with an AK. What am I gonna do with that book? There's nothing in here, bro. Come down here. Yep. Now we talking. Got me a little vest. So now I ain't finna just die. But I still need to get a gun. I went this way. I went that way. I did all that. We out. I'm going to that house up there. Or actually, let's go this way. Because if I can exfil with a vest, then I can go back to the silos and not just die. And then you think, whoa! stop it, bro. Come on, you're not patrolling over here. Jump over! Why can't I do it? Grab him! I'm about to die. So I gotta drop him, grab a clip. Drop him, grab the clip, and go! Oh my goodness. I be trying, bro. I had the vest on. I was trying my best. We gonna go back and forth to silos. I was trying my best, man. Not saying my ping too high. Preparing, search, matchmaking, searching. See? It tells me that every once in a while, I guess. Lock in, Jay. Lock in. It was most definitely some smart thinking to grab him, kill him, hold his body up because he's shooting at me. But it seemed like he got unlimited bullets because I'm looking at him. He not reloading or nothing. Where? Yup. Run up. Matter of fact, I'm gonna run up on you. I'm here. You got a clip for me? Thank you. Need that. I ain't going that way. That sound like AKs. That in the holster? Hold on. That in the holster. Thought I could grab that. I hear people busting. Let me in here. What y'all got in here? That's what I like. Look at that. Perfect. Sticked up. We out. I'm gonna go up there next. Do a little lookout. No nothing. Oh, yep. Whoa. It's a knife holder. Can I put that on me? Nope. It's a lot of... I need to find some meds. That's what I need to do. I am red. Nope. That ain't gonna do nothing for me. Nope. That's why I need a backpack. We'll be living without one. I don't see no exfil. We checking all these. That's a nice little pouch. That would go on me if I had, chest plate. Come on, come on, come on. Give me something valid. Give me something good. Yeah, Sirski. Now I could go put that chest plate on. I meant that, piece to it. AK bullets. There we go. I need health still. Whoa! Gunpowder. Uzi. Where did I just die from? 91 meters. Fatal hit to the head. 91 meters away. 91 meters. No, I can't go there. I'm not going there. I can't go there without stuff. Nope. I can't go there without stuff. This thing can hit me from 91 meters away. Do you know how far that is? Am I trying to get too much at one time? Should I just be getting little stuff dip? Get little stuff dip. Get little stuff dip. But that's not gonna, like, that's not gonna fill up my room. Let me enter John Wick mode real quick. John, I need you to do something. I need you to go take out the rest of them. Yes, ma'am. Am I stuck in a wall? I'm stuck. That one, I'm not gonna get upset. I'm not gonna get upset because I got stuck in a wall. I got stuck in the wall. And I didn't really fully enter my John mode. Here we go. John here to do business. Nothing more, nothing less. Nothing more, nothing less. Am I stuck? Helmet.
Nikde neváhej, hned střílej.
Krejte mě, jdu tam.
Where's the gun? The next time you come, make sure it counts. Thank you. Thank you. Four. Do that.
Dávej si bacha na ghosty, jsou pěkně záludní.
Alright, let's roll. I'm smarter than your average bear. Pocketbook. There's an X field above me. Man, stop flopping around. Put you to the side. No bullets. No bullets. Thank you. This one has no bullets. Is that a backpack? This is a backpack too. Drop this backpack. What's in here? Thumb! Which one do I take? Let's set this down. Set this down. This one has no bullets. I need that backpack though. Can I put it in the backpack? No. But what I can do is take this. We out. I'm standing right here, make sure ain't nobody running up.
Hey, that what I'm talking at.
Let me in. What up? Come on. Put him on the wall. We got you. Now we want you on this side. For now. Put that right there. What is this? Oh, I got me a helmet. I forgot. Helmet. Right here.
Shka-ding.
Nah, we're gonna go middle with that.
Shka-ding.
Did I have a pistol? I did not. But I do have another backpack.
Oops.
Thought I could put it there. Nothing in it though. Make sure there was nothing in it. And just like that, we got two guns, two backpacks, and we living. And that's how we're gonna end it off. Cause I'm not gonna go lose none of that stuff that I just got. Right now, at least. So I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Be easy. Punk domestic violence men, quick to shoot the semen, stop acting like boys and be men. How you gonna win when you ain't right within? How you gonna win when you ain't right within? How you gonna win when you ain't right within?